Oh, look, it's another faith alone heretic. Don't you idiots know that faith without works is dead, James 2?
I can't believe you idiots spend 3 hours on a study to say it's by faith alone. Don't you know that Jesus said you have to surrender everything? You're going to look pretty stupid on Judgment Day when you don't have any works to show for your faith. Idiots. That's some good grapes, thank you, Jesus.